Welcome back to FA3 News. Today, we are...
We've got a weather forecast!
Well, on that note, welcome to the FA3 News. I'm Micah Kenton.
And I'm Linus Garney.
Today, on the FA3 News Show, we have some weather forecast, Mr. Ring Survival Class, and Veterans Day Tribute. Stay tuned.
Our class had made primitive bow drill. Bow drills first. The bow drill is just a curved stick. You run it back and forth on the spindle that rolls back and forth, and that was, we tried to make fire with those before. This is an upgraded version where we can use just downward pressure spin. We have this board on the bottom to help with the inertia spinning. But you can see that there's a whole lot of spinning going on. And if that creates enough friction down here, it'll actually start a fire.
Kearney, and this is your 7-day forecast for the week. On Sunday, we have a high of 42. It's going to be a little cloudy that day. And on Monday, we have a high of 45 and a low of 38. And it's going to be a storm that day, a little rainy. On Tuesday, we have a high of 45 and a low of 40. And then on Wednesday, we have a high of 40 and then a low of 35. And then on Thursday, we're going to have a high of 45, low of 30. And then on Friday, meteorites fall from the sky. We'll have a high of 1,250 degrees and low of 1,147 degrees. And then on Saturday, we do not know what's going to happen that day. Very unless it's not known. But thank you for tuning in with your 7-day forecast. Turn it over to Mike again in the newsroom.
Thank you, Linus. We appreciate that. Now, as we say, you know, you should just really bundle up with your family members, get a little bit cozy on Friday. Now, Saturday, we don't recommend, we have no idea what you should do. Just, you know what, enjoy your life. This is Micah Kenton in the studio. See you next week.
In the United States, November 11th is recognized as Veterans Day, a day of honoring veterans of foreign and domestic service and those who have paid the ultimate sacrifice for our country.
Veterans Day origins date back to 1917 and the end of the First Great World War. It was originally known as Armistice Day on November 11th, 1919, as the anniversary of the war's end. Congress passed a resolution in 1926 for an annual observance, and November 11th became a national holiday beginning in 1930.
Unlike Memorial Day, Veterans Day pays tribute to all American veterans, living or dead, but especially pays thanks to living veterans who served their country during war or peacetime.
This coming Thursday, November 11th, 2021, North Carolina schools have taken the day off in honor of Veterans Day. So when the time comes, thank a veteran for their service and sacrifices for our freedom. Absolute perfection. Welcome to the news crew. I'm Michael Kenton, and this is your forecast for the week.
Yeah. Alright, so we're using primitive boat pump drills. So you spin this thing around, and then you pump down.
Why are you doing that?
In the United States, November 11th is...
That is so serious.
In the United States, November 11th is recognized as...
Exactly, what do you think you're doing moving your desk around?
What?
Huh, Linus? Huh? What do you have to say about this?
I think we should wire her. No, it's perfect.
Say about that?
Yeah, that's
good.
Okay, that's
good. Hello, friend.
Run, Micah. Run.
This is the new show.
Primitive? But pump drills. So basically, you spin this thing around, right? Change, please. All right. Subscribe.